Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. If your headlight, left headlight, does not work, guys, on Dodge Journey or Fiat Freemont, guys, both of the vehicles, they're the same car under a different name for different markets. So if your left headlight does not work, we'll show you guys which fuse to check and replace. Now, we have, guys, more than 200 videos on this car. Our mission here at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel for all the work we do. We just try to save you quite a bit of money, guys, here. Now, that Dodge Journey or Fiat Freemont, guys, it has two fuse boxes, one under the hood, one behind the glove box. So we need to locate the fuse box under the hood. Okay, and it's this one here. Let me show you now how we open that thing. You can see this. Okay, let me turn the light on a little bit on lower. These two things you need to squish towards each other, pull it out. Now, this layout corresponds to the layout here. We need to find fuse number 144. Okay, it says, okay, right here, guys, it says light 2. Exterior lights 2, 144. So we need to go ahead, okay, and remove and replace that fuse, guys. So this is the fuse puller here. Grab it, shake it. Okay, and we'll be able to pull it out. Okay, just like that. Now I'm going to go ahead and grab the new one quick. Okay, let me grab the new one. And we're going to test the new one to make sure it's good. Okay, usually you can check the diode on the inside. Okay, check it out. It's kind of like a wire. If it's blown, usually you can see, but the easiest way to test those is with a voltmeter. Set it on continuity, and if the fuse is good, it will be like touching these two together. It will make connection, so it will go to zero. If it's blown, it will show one. So we get a new fuse. Okay, perfect. I'm going to go ahead and install it now. Okay, let's go ahead and put the cover on now, and we're going to go ahead, okay, and see if the headlights work in just a second. Okay, check it out, both of them. So, thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time.